playing Gears of War now.
Yeah.
Testing volume and shit. I have no idea how this is gonna sound. Like, I turned the game volume down. So, you know, you also.
Yeah, I got you.
Oh wow. Gears sounds hella quiet. Maybe that's because you're coming through the same channel?
Did that help? Did it get louder?
I won't know until we're like blowing shit up from
okay.
Like
Cause
you,
what
you
the
and
thing
the game.
Is, with this mic that I'm using, my fan, my fucking ceiling fan, is picking it up. Like,
oh, okay. Like, that
it's
might
on
be a factor.
Constantly, so I am now muting myself between talking, which is what I normally do when I stream anyway.
Okay, well, it's not just you and the game that I have to level. It's like, there's also a part that I'm not going to be able to check until, like, afterwards.
Although, you
which
know
is
what? It's cool
the
enough
game
here,
and
I'm
you
turn the fan off
and my mic volume.
But this, like, this mic is so sensitive.
I may have cut off there. No. Yep, no, I'm still there. Yeah, so I've got, like, a set of two volume to watch out for, and then a set of two versus another thing to level. Anyway, I'm, shit. Since you are the one with the better internet, you should
all
probably
right,
host, which means I am stuck being Dom.
Oh, God. Alright. Starting.
Oh, I
there
miss,
we go.
You know, games with graphics like this. Of course, all I see is a menu right now. But... Oh, shit! I turned notifications off, so, oh, no messages, okay.
Okay, I will tell you when I send it. If that helps. Alright, we don't want public. Well, public doesn't even matter. Nobody plays this.
Current act, all right. Well, probably the first one.
What difficulty do we want to play on?
Let's just play the middle difficulty. You know, insane is, you know, we're butting our heads against the walls for who knows how the fuck long.
Right, right. Especially in that minecart area.
Oh,
which
God.
Which I mentioned in my
oh,
video.
Oh, God.
In the other one. Because I already got past. The funny thing is, the solo playthrough I'm playing of the ultimate, I'm playing on a difficulty we can't choose here because it doesn't exist.
What's it called? Is it like some
normal?
New...
They added normal
oh.
to the original Gears.
It's not casual or hardcore. It's normal.
Yeah, which they have in all the other Gears. It's just they didn't ever have it in the first one.
Yeah.
But for solo, I like that. Like, I like it's just hard enough without being. That's what she said. without being, like you said, like banging your head. Like, I feel like if to play hardcore, I need a co-op partner.
You have a lobby open?
Because.
Or...
Oh, I forgot. No, this remember this is one of those games where you have to like I have to be in the game before I can invite you. I'm doing it now. There's no, like, menu lobby. That's something that was in 2. Oh, I I can't just sit in the guide. Apparently the 360 guide also pauses the stream.
Oh,
I'll pause the game. There you go.
Yeah, I noticed a lot of spots on your streams. Well, not a lot, but there's a couple times where I like, just started the stream, and then it was just the Twitch-based, oh, he's not streaming screen for a little bit, and then, like, you're back, like, instantly playing games.
Because when I go, well, yeah, when I go to minimize Twitch or get it out of my face, like, that's a moment where it back, like, it stops the stream, because I have to dash, or I have to, not dashboard, but I have to hit the guide button to do that.
Yeah, we need to...
They do everything they can to keep you from streaming your whole desktop, or your whole dashboard.
We need to do some co-op Goat Simulator at some point.
Yes. Yes. Our, I cannot tell if you're actually in yet, so tell me when you're in.
Oh, did you send the invite?
Yes.
Oh, you did.
Sorry. I have it paused during the opening cutscene. Dom is throwing a bag at Marcus. I will no longer see tutorials because a second player has entered the game.
Yeah, we should, I was thinking that maybe we should just do like hour segments. Since I freed up enough space, maybe we should do all of like one chapter. Like just do it chapter by chapter.
Yeah, that's fine. I've been doing.
Oh god, do I have to collect all the tags again? I don't have my old save file.
I'm not sure if that's to your profile or to your save file.
I know the achievements are.
No, it's both. No, the achievements your profile, but your the tags will probably show up for you again.
We've got two options.
The thing that sucks, I can get it on the
through the guard's
the
quarters.
Remake,
it takes time.
I can get all the tags.
Or we can go through the prison blocks and get
like
right into the fight.
I like how I
roll
through the door
your
and
choice.
Then I'm just standing there.
Let's take the prison blocks.
We don't seriously need
to kick some ass.
Hell yeah, let's do it.
6-4, this is Delta 2. We are en route. Over.
Copy that. We are beginning our run. 6-4 in position. Fox 1, Fox 1.
Oh, but what I've been doing on mine is about an hour. So happens.
6-4, Delta 2.
That's about what
hold
it has
fire.
Taken to be
we are
exactly
inside
about
the prison.
An hour. Like,
over.
I've gotten lucky and it's kind of just worked out that way.
Advise you relocate ASAP.
Man, if Command knew I was here to get you, I'd be in some deep shit.
And here's an omen.
Come on, let's go.
Was there a tag here?
It's so... Yes. So...
Okay, well, I don't
it's
see
this
shit,
way.
So I must have it.
It must be profile, then, instead of,
that,
save.
Hey, you're that the one actually brings
to go this
me
way.
Relief. I'd have to create a new profile to,
nice.
Make a guide for that.
What the hell's been going on in this prison?
It's so weird playing this. Like, I just played this part last Thursday, actually. It's been exactly a week.
I know, but now Dom is better slash worse.
Ground units are taking heavy fire. We have hostiles in all directions.
This game, to me,
the tower!
Still looks perfectly fucking... perfectly fine. Like,
yeah, it looks awesome.
Like,
even...
no, it doesn't look as good as what as the remake, but...
King Raven, Delta
that,
2!
I mean,
got a locust on that bridge!
Core is 8. This is a 10-year-old game. And I think this holds up actually better than, say, even Halo 3.
Suck, bitches!
And Halo 3 is newer than this.
Okay. When you talk, the game volume lowers.
6-4, we're moving your location.
That's what I thought. That's why I've been trying to mute myself between the talks.
Okay. No, I don't mind.
Mark,
that's fine.
Grab
I
the
mean,
grenade.
We're supposed to be talking through all this shit. Hey, grenades. All right. Yeah.
Nice.
I've been making so many jokes. Like, even, like there was ones that I kind of missed that I thought of afterwards. Like, just like Dom. Just because Dom. At this point in the story, Dom is still looking for his wife. Like, yeah, he's not dead yet. But,
Well, yeah, he had no idea where the fuck she was. But he couldn't look,
right.
He was taking orders.
But he's so happy-go-lucky in this game, though. Despite, like, that. Like, so I keep making fun of him. Like, this part, like, like all happy, like, woo, and I'm like, woo, Maria, like.
Well, no, I understand that. It's like, yeah, get to kill some grubs. They took my wife.
Use your grenade.
Like, you know, killing grubs makes them happy.
Okay, I think.
No,
we're good.
I get it. No, I'm not saying it doesn't make sense. It's kind of funny to me. Oh, good. We're playing co-op, so you won't automatically get downed because you're the AI.
Okay.
Take cover. Take cover.
Some ammo over here. I'll take that. There's some ammo to your right, also. A little early.
Threw that grenade too soon. Yeah, I know. Whatever, I don't even need it.
Get ready. Here they come!
Go ahead. Oh, shit.
Dude, I don't know. It must have been just, like, forever since I played this on Claire. But, like, when I played the part with Krill, I had forgotten.
You forgot? Oh, man.
Yeah.
So, was that part 3 of your playthrough? What part was that? Because I'll watch when you forgot with the Krill.
That's 2. That's part 2.
Part 2? Okay. I need to watch part of part 2.
So, yeah, part 2, like the part where I get in the vehicle, I had forgotten. I didn't forget that the Krill was there. I forgot that
you can shoot the thing.
You have to I keep trying to mark enemies, which I cannot do.
Damn, I can freaking clean house over here. Oh yeah, we're supposed to run and then, you know, ugly asshole. Wait. Or do I not approach? 6-1
is down, I repeat, 6-1 is down!
It just basically after this scripted event ends.
Come on, blush it up. I'm just watching the choppers, like, do your thing.
Stupid thing should fall down, basically.
Delta, there's something moving below the ground, over. I see it too. What are we looking at?
I've seen tremors.
You know, I can fit through here. Why can't I just go?
You gotta move to the Raven now! Go, go, go!
Yeah, even I kind of figured that out beforehand, because, you know, there isn't really a lot of places for the Raven to land where we were. How do we know when a chapter ends? Tell us, or do we have to go by their name?
A chapter or an act?
Welcome.
Because there's acts. There's 5 acts, and then there's like chapters in the middle of the act. It's not gonna just tell. Like it'll pop up with the name, but that's about it.
Oh shit! This is gonna be awesome.
So it's not like it goes back to a lobby or something.
Hey! Are you the Marcus Phoenix? The one who bought Asphiel nice. Fields?
Yep.
Wow. Cool!
Not really.
I'm just wasting it. Is that our chopper that just landed?
Yes.
You.
It was
traitor like
when
you
it landed.
Doesn't deserve to wear the uniform.
Uh-huh.
Looks to me like you need all
yeah,
the
help. Yeah, now there's people falling out of it.
Step aside. Lieutenant,
I've got
good news. We have
a screenshot of that moment. In my
and for all.
Yeah, right.
Sensors are picking up enemy movement, sir, close by.
Here's the screenshot. Nobody in the helicopter.
take out all these bastards with one shot.
Up high.
But it can't work if we don't have the targeting data. That's why we need the resonator.
Watch the side.
You missed.
It'll map their tunnel so that we can hit those sons of bitches where they live.
I have just given you the plot of this game.
How much can they take?
We've lost contact with Alpha Squad. Last transmission was from every square.
Down to four.
I want you to get in there, find those men, and deploy that resonator.
Will we have air support?
What? Are you kidding?
Still looks like
you are the support, son. Nemesis are keeping our birds out of the area.
Ugly brand.
You'll have to move in on foot.
We're screwed.
Down to two. All clear.
But the lieutenant here will be feeding you intel.
And the smart thing to do right now would be to leave.
You! Get it done!
That was satisfying.
I expect you to give me 110%, Phoenix!
I'm not doing this for you.
Expect you to pay me 110%.
Enemy reinforcements!
Take cover!
I don't know why that's funny.
I don't either.
That one was on the house. Good luck, Delta.
I'll give
you 110%.
Get up
those stairs. Alpha's waiting.
Get what you pay for. Never burst.
See, here's what I don't get. I know we started a new chapter.
Here's one.
Sweet.
Okay. Yeah, but that's exactly what I was gonna bring up. Did they confiscate our hammer burst when we got on the helicopter? Because, I get giving us lancers, that's helpful.
What, they refuse to take us unless we do some weight or something?
Yeah.
Good point. Why can't we keep our nose?
Oh yeah, hardcore.
Nice.
Noise of hardcore.
Dude, I've in my other video, I'm not normal. I died because I've done some stupid stuff a couple times.
Sweet. Sweet.
Yeah, definitely the cog tags are hard to profile.
Grunts!
Like I said, I still have to get them again.
Marcus!
Oh, because you're the next Xbox One game.
Yeah, that's the game, yeah. And they do more than
they
that,
didn't sync the profile.
They're not
pretty
just
messed up.
Well, no, it's...
I mean, the profile on both games or whatever. That's something that could have easily been seen.
It could have been, but I understand why. Separate, you gotta get the achievement again. They also do more in that. Finding them again gives you pages to a comic book. Here's more comic books that you can
whenever you stop moving, you throw it. Or, you throw it. It stops, allowing you to adjust the direction.
Oh. lucky that Grub forgot about me. Oh, he's dead.
Kind of blind fire spray and pray there. Oh yeah, you still need to get the tags, don't you?
No, not on here. This is.
Oh, you already got them. Beginning.
I don't need. I've gotten all the tags on the game. No, it's the Xbox One version.
We have visuals on Alpha. Possible KIA. No sign of Resonator.
Roger that, Delta. Keep looking.
Oh, you mean the okay. I get what you're saying.
Yeah,
the remastered version doesn't connect to the 360 version.
No, it is a different game.
Okay. That's what I thought you were playing.
No, I can't play with you. I couldn't play with you. It literally is a different game. They didn't just make it look pretty. It plays. Case in point, like I was saying, I can mark.
That saves some ammo.
I hope that's not Rojas down there. This little boy just turned 2 last week. Well, it could be Alpha.
Dog tags are gone.
Is that the Resonator?
Nah.
Now what?
Let's get that Resonator.
Marcus.
Control, this is Delta. No Resonator.
What do you think? What do I think? Could be Alpha, or it could be the Locust setting a trap. There's only one way to know for sure. House of
Sovereigns. Our next target is House of Sovereigns. Straight ahead. Move!
Uh-oh.
Chainsaw noise glitched on yours too.
Where are you?
It stopped already. Min chainsawed, or Kim, or whatever his name is. He chainsawed a grub and like backed him out of it afterwards, but the chainsaw noise kept going for like a good 20 seconds. Maybe 10 seconds.
Oh, but it was still
way too long. Uncomfortably long chainsaw noise. Oh, is there spare grenades somewhere? I only have one.
Ah. Grab
hold. Ah, I see something.
Lock him up!
I see a cog tag over here. Can't pick it up. I see it.
Got it!
Which is weird, because they're not even supposed to show up.
No, I know. I had a similar glitch when I switched to Xbox. That might be what. Like, where it said I still had them all, but I could still fight them sometimes.
Figured out some kind of goddamn defense by
now. Yes, I do.
Yeah. Command's tried everything, but nothing works. If the locusts want to come up, they come up.
I can pick it up.
I used to have nightmares about those things when I was a kid.
Weird.
But it didn't say anything about progress because I've already technically got them all.
that's a weird bug. Oh yeah, we get to split up. But...
You know what's funny is I changed the title of this and everything to say it was Gears, and I don't know if I'm just looking at a glitch on Twitch, but like my stream says I'm playing Super Meat Boy still.
Oh, you have to hit update on the freaking channel.
Yeah,
and
I thought of that. Maybe
reload. I think.
Well, no, I don't. I don't have to do that if I'm doing it from one. It does it by itself. But I do have to refresh the page on the laptop if I'm watching it. So that's probably what it is. Split up.
Looks like we need to split up.
It's also possible that you might need to stop and restart the stream after changing it too.
No, I refreshed it. No, like I said, it's automatic. The thing that says you what you're playing,
Phoenix,
I don't get to choose that on the one. It's automatic.
Dom and I will go right.
Yes, sir.
I can name the stream, and I did. Like I said, I had opened up Twitch before I started streaming, so I had to refresh the page.
Get the turret the first time.
I got turned around somehow. I don't even know how that happens when it's just follow one path.
Yeah, hit the
gun. Copy that! Back in there you go!
You go.
Hell yeah! Engaging!
Oh, shit. Behind us. Behind you. In front of me.
Oh yeah!
The e-hole popped up like right where I was.
Got another!
Good job, men. Now let's go find that resonator. Move out.
Locust reinforcements! Who's next?
No, it's one
guy. Locust reinforcements, and it's Steve.
How you doing on ammo?
572 Lancer, 343 Hammer Burst. This isn't Halo.
You have lower ammo than me.
Okay.
We can't just open a door. We have to kick.
No. No, we have to be macho.
Control, this is Delta Squad. Any word from Alpha?
Negative, Delta. We still have radio silence. Over.
Roger that. Dom, Phoenix, you'll look for a way in. Carmine and I will stay back and suppress.
What about Alpha?
We'll save him if we can.
Let's go.
Entrance to the house of the first Reaper you encounter.
All clear. See that?
Weird, here's another cog tag that shows up.
Yeah, I see it. I can't do anything with it.
But you can make the noise go.
Grenadier! Watch your flank!
Get in there and fight that net.
How about we not stop outside and, you know, out in the open?
You good?
Yeah, but I got a problem.
They're being safe. Look, they're ducking down.
It keeps jamming. See?
Oh, wait,
he
never
stood
mind.
Up. No, I'm...
What?
On my other playthrough of this, I said, right at that part, I was like, gee, I hope Carbide doesn't die.
God, my chainsaw is like revved and then it's not. No, it's working.
Like you got me up, I was once bleeding out, you got me up. Now I'm bleeding internally.
Now I need surgery.
Doctors in the Gears of War world. Everybody just heals themselves by the power of their own testosterone.
Even the females.
Got it!
Especially the females. How do you think we get berserkers?
This way!
There's a hammer ammo out here and a shot. That's okay, Kim will be alright.
Yep. He got up on his own. Just control because all the internet. That's like there's. I love the, those are the ways you heal. Either a friend has to come up and.
Oh, cool! I'm recording
shoulder,
a glitch.
Or
a bug. Ah, damn it.
Carmine, man.
He was there for a second.
It's okay. It's very. It's very likely that only you.
I'll open the door. I've got the code.
Very likely that what? You're kind of low.
That only you could see. That's weird. I don't know why I'd be low. That only you could see it, because a lot of the enemy placements and glitches and stuff, like, they only show up on your screen, they don't show up on both.
Well, it wasn't
we
an
just
enemy
found
placement,
out.
It was move!
Yeah. Oh yeah, I got enough
ammo! Oh, okay.
Somebody's having a good time
he
with
was
there.
Wielding
you
nothing.
Wish, baby!
Okay, well, I'll look when your video's up.
You missed! You need glasses, sucker! Damn! Oh, yeah. Well, you can't see straight, well, let me help you with this!
Hey, who is this guy? Like, in the remake, I point out that there's, they replaced from the lore that you would know, like Adam Phoenix and Hoffman and Preston, or Prescott, whatever. But in this, like, this guy, like, is that supposed to be... It almost looks like Rod Ferguson without his beard. Maybe that's what they were going for.
Drag out!
Holy shit. I don't know what's up with Hardcore's voice.
Oh, blood, I can't feel my legs, I can't move!
The loudest cancer voice of all time. Okay, I'm out. I'm hoping I can't get... I was about to shoot Cole. He kinda looks like a grub.
Ain't enough freaks to stop this man!
Come on, man!
It's okay, everything in this world is
Yeah, that was beautiful, baby!
State your name, soldier.
The Prophet Augustus
Cole. The grub with green and Lago.
Cole? As in the Cole train?
Yeah, that's right.
Where's the rest of you, squad?
They're sitting tight over in the tomb.
Oh my god.
We're Delta Squad. We're here to retrieve
Uncle Ruckus the Grub.
You guys out.
Well, hell yeah, we've been waiting for the chopper, but the radios don't work for shit. Sir.
We noticed.
It's the Cedars. They're jamming our transmissions.
Then we have to make those Cedars our top priority, sir.
Agreed. We need to re-establish radio contact with Control, ASAP.
know if there's a way to make your voice louder on good volume?
83. Damn.
The one and only, baby.
Remember this guy? He played for the Cougars. Defensive lineman.
I don't think there is.
Okay, well, I'll just have
play.
To that. That's right. Everybody wants to see the train, baby.
So all the people, hey, Marcus, you know, remember? Never watched
Division
this.
Playoffs? 40-yard line?
I remember.
Right. No, I had the same thing. Like, your voice is tied to game volume specifically now.
The only thing I can do is talk louder.
The only other thing I can think of is, like, I can turn the game volume down. Like, I can go into... Sorry, I know that pauses
for
you. I can go into audio settings and turn down the effects of the game a little.
Yeah, my thought is, I'm gonna do that fuck that.
Who was that?
Yeah, who the hell was that? Anything? That was me, bitch.
If you need anything, there's some ants.
We are the narrators for your troubled lives.
Hold here. Jack, decloak and rip this door.
Oh, yeah.
That is correct. Jack bothers
us. That's great.
Screaming it.
Keep those things away from me.
And I pick
you
up
two,
the
get over here and take these weapons. Don't use them until I give the order.
Switch to hammer first, because it has freaking 600 rounds.
Yeah, I know. You can hold like 760 in this one. It's ridiculous.
Burst fire, not individual shots.
Fire your weapons!
I still feel like this is the best hammer.
I prefer the 1 and 2, only because I can aim down the sight slightly. But this is one, the 1 in this one is more powerful. Like, and the 1 in 3 is just a piece of shit.
Whoa! I just got another bug. Min not turning the wheel while turning the wheel. Or I should say,
actually, you know what my favorite version of this Hammerverse is? They added the Judgment. Here's Judgment. Classic Hammerverse. And it is this Hammerverse in function, but it plays better. That game just plays better.
Yes!
Bring it on, baby!
He wanted to jump over that cover.
We should use the hammer of Dawn all the time.
It only works outside. And even then, only when the satellites are over. Basically, good luck now.
Go forward,
Dawn. Control, this is Delta. Come in. Still good. There must be more cedars. Let's go.
And... I just realized the design of this area, the design of the building, like from an architectural standpoint, is retarded.
Yes. Yes.
From going from a room to the very next room, you have to go outside and around.
No. I'll show you why. I don't know. On the remake, it's even it's stupid. I don't know if it's it's bad on this one. Oh no. Okay, they fixed it on the remake. That's what they did.
Ammo?
I think, unless.
What's your Lancer in?
I don't need ammo. No, it's here. This is what I was talking about. This is why we had to go around. There is a hole here, but we could easily have walked across on the edges. Where there is still floor.
Ah, okay. Yeah, we could have.
Still stupid, because I don't know. Maybe we really wanted to kill that seer, I guess.
We got some more.
I have to make this one have Hammer of Dawn does.
Oh, yeah, let's just chainsaw the wall. Saw detection bugs. Those are great. Oh, that's you.
Damn it!
Or is that you? Oh, somebody.
Hell, I don't know. We're all gonna die. Come on, guys.
I was chainsawing the wretch behind me. I'm like full on ammo now. Whoa. What's Dom doing to Marcus?
Control, Delta! Come in, Control!
Copy, Delta. Your signal is extremely weak.
We're talking, so we gotta walk slow.
I like in the second one when you can tell the calm people just to shut up.
Delta, this is 2-4. Repeat, please.
Yeah, that was helpful.
Are you with Alpha? Please be clear. Running low on fuel.
Who are these guys?
Negative! Stand by! Move out, Private. Yes, soldier.
Warm up.
Look, more sleeping people.
What is this?
Rojas. Maybe I didn't do you any
favors. Oh, good.
You
because I like to sleep.
Let's go.
So, I was worried that maybe that was.
What's
me.
All this shit about Hoffman's operation and his resonator?
It'll map the underground
network.
About
Hoffman's
then
operation.
We can find the locust heart and rip it out.
Uh-huh.
I'm just picturing him in his back office playing with the, like, operation game. And giggling whenever it buzzes.
Yeah, loaf of bread.
Another!
3.
This composite splitter is like good cheap, to go. Control, like, this is Delta. Not even a company splitter, but I copy Delta still. Loud and clear. I love being able to have my reflexes back up.
All cedars are neutralized. Moving to Alpha's location now.
That's great news, Delta. Stand by for Alpha.
Which is what I used to have. Like the old, like,
this is
the
Alpha.
Old recordings
Where the
I have,
hell are you guys?
Everything was a half second of lag.
Oh, shit, man, where you been?
Delta squad is in the House of
Lower
Sovereigns.
Resolution.
Over.
Well, that's great. We're pinned down by Trikas on your rooftop. Played. Over.
Understood. Sit
so
tight.
Bad.
We'll take them out.
We're not going anywhere,
I can't
sir.
I did as well
Delta
I did
out.
On Halo.
Find those Trikas. Here they come!
Oh, yeah. Out of the way!
Oh, damn, Cole's wrecking shop. And he just ran by that grub. He's like, I gotta go to the camp. He ran completely by that grub. Like he knew it.
There you are, man! Yeah!
Alpha, we have visuals on your location.
We'd like to have your ammo on our location right now.
Wilco, Delta out.
Wasn't Roger Wilco an old, like, voice chat program?
Oh, I know Roger Wilco is the main character of an old point click adventure game. Is the guy with hurt is not dead.
Wretches! And that Troika!
Thank you.
this way.
Detection in the first one was. It's like every other one is like, I'm not even facing the right direction.
Watch it!
Picked one up. Oh, then I'll go ahead and take it. I'm missing a little bit of Lancer. But...
Whoa.
I'll take that.
I like the take that. Hey, Hammer Burst. Shotgun over here.
I'm good. I'll stick with the Hammer Burst. Just mainly because it's full.
Okay. I'm almost full on Hammer Burst. I'll use some Lancer.
This building used to be a beautiful place. There's a lot of history here.
A lot of lies, too.
Well, you've got some nerve, soldier. I know all about your trial.
This trial was a sham. Sir.
Get up there!
I teleported.
Pickup zone now.
We have visual.
I think this after this cutscene is the end of Act 1, by the way. I'm pretty sure.
I guess you sit next to Marcus then.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe we should do this by act.
Yeah, like that is what I said. Like I did that's how I did mine so far.
How's your baby?
Act 1 is an act.
Yeah, group hug. Where's Rojas?
Flashbacks.
pleased with our progress. I understand they have located another squad. Our strategy remains the same. Cut off the head of the snake, and the body dies. We will win this war.
I don't know if you heard my comment on that or not.
I did.
Troll, this is Private Phoenix.
Yeah, this is...
Lieutenant Kim is dead.
No, Act 1 ends as soon as you kill the Berserker.
So we've fallen back inside the tomb and we need a way out of here.
Repeat Alpha.
Now I remember.
Confirmed.
I had the same conundrum.
AIA.
Roger that.
I went through this and then... I did this extremely... I did this in record time last time I played this, like...
Really?
I got that Berserker through. Yeah, I've never gotten the Berserker through as fast as I did. Like, there was almost no...
Yeah, that's
I think I only
right,
messed
asshole.
Up and
Question
had to
is,
have her run
you?
Back, like, a couple of times. But for the most part, we just went straight through, and I didn't die at all, either.
Was that a Berserker? She can hear us. She can smell us.
Berserker in the vicinity. Please advise.
Hold your fire, Delta. Standard weapons won't work. Do you still have the Hammer of Dawn?
Affirmative, Control.
You've only got minutes of satellite coverage. Get her outside.
There it is.
And use the hammer. That's the only thing that'll work.
We'll
you
go.
Can see the
Delta
hammer on the
out.
Left.
All right, guys,
yeah.
Sit tight. We came here to help you. And that's what we're gonna do. Dom, let's go.
That way there's no, I got rid of it. Like.
Right. That's why I knew I could get rid of it earlier.
Do you have it?
Yeah, I have it.
Oh, okay. Otherwise I'd pick it up. Oh! Wrong way.
Where does bread? Okay.
So, what's the plan?
Well, unfortunately, all we gotta do is get her to follow us.
Dummy.
God, I'm so glad you didn't run through. Crap. Hey, Cogtag.
Not following.
That was it.
Report. We're here with Alpha, and we have the resonator.
After this cutscene, I believe it's the end of Act 1.
Yeah, I'll just stop and start recording again.
You guys all right?
Do another segment.
We gotta get out of here. It's gonna be dark.
Yeah,
soon.
I'll do the same, because I don't want my...
Delta, we now have a secondary...
horizontal line on the TV.
But I will also need, like, a 5-minute break.
And you're in charge, Sergeant Phoenix.
Okay.
As of now.
Sergeant.
And then after we do,
copy
like,
that.
Act 2,
we're clear for Ravens.
Negative. The area is too hot for choppers. You'll have to find another way. Off and out.
Typical. Smart guy a promotion. No. Give it to a jackass instead.
So we gotta hunt this
both?
To the factory, or what?
You?
Nah, screw that. I got an idea.
Right.
Oh, yeah? What is it, smart guy? Enough.
No, actually, Baird's not really a jackass.
He isn't. I don't know. Like, his heart's in the
he's
right
a
place.
Dick. He's not
he's
a jackass.
Ass.
There's a difference.
Plan. You don't have a plan.
Yeah.
You're just
yeah, jackass implies that he's a fool.
Jackasses are sweet more like wastes asshole. Of skin.
Oh, are we still not done with Act 1? No, this is Act 2. No, this is the beginning of Act 2.
Okay.
Nightfall. This is it.
Okay.
So, yeah.
So that was Part 1, Gears of War. For 360.